now we're at the mobile retardant base in Santa Barbara. What we're doing here is we've moved the retardant base closer to the action, closer to where the fire is. So there's a normal retardant base located in Santa Maria. And so that's where all of the heavy air tankers are filling up, the fixed-wing aircraft that are delivering retardants to the fire. The space is just for helicopters, aviation resources. We have the S-61 that are dipping out of the retardant tank just behind my shoulder and taking it to the fire where it's needed. So the chemical is a phosphate-based chemical. And basically what it does is it makes the water retain its moisture longer to help slow the